My house is not your playground.
What?
I don't know what you're doing. Did I just knock your ass out with one punch? What? I just one punch manned you? What is going on, Nerf Paraders? Thank you guys so much for coming back to hang out with us again. We're playing some more ARK Survival Evolved Primitive Plus, and we're going to show off some fancy houses today. We've got Salty Dactyls, Buildy Builds, who I'm here with.
Hey.
I forgot to say that I'm here with you. And I'm also here with SXY Kitty.
I hear.
Hi! So we're all here, and we're going to show off some nice, amazing houses. Tasty Dactyl's house that was a doorstop turned out to be really freaking good. I'm impressed. I am Nick, and this is Nerd Parade. So first we're going to check out his. And his backyard looks so flippin' amazing. He's got the little well here. His mailbox is 7311 Big Ass Doorstop Avenue. Apparently that's his street name here.
I forgot you can change that.
Yeah, it's...
I already changed Kitty's.
Oh, you changed Kitty's? Oh, we gotta look at Kitty's really quick. This is Kitty's house. We're gonna come to show this one off second. But we gotta look at her mailbox really fast. 8335 looks like a temple way. Okay. Alright, well, whatever, I guess. Your house looks so freaking impressive, though. The brassieres everywhere, the grill outside, like, it looks so good. I take back the cheese wedge and the doorstop comments. At least half of them. Half of them in general. And I like this little windmill touch that you put outside. Like, this is pretty fancy.
I wish it was spin.
Does it do anything?
It makes spark powder.
Oh, so it functions like a mortar pestle?
Mm-hmm. It does it automatically, though. You just put flint and stone in there.
Oh, is it powered by oil or something? Because you have oil in here. Oh, okay, yeah. That makes sense. Powered by oil. I'm liking it. All right, let's check out your interior. This is going to be straight up ARK Cribs today, because I'm really excited to look at this. Oh, wow. Your kitchen. Like, this is clearly the kitchen area.
And clearly.
It looks great. It looks really good. You've got your little table here. You've got your fireplace, you've got your sign to hang your trophies or something.
No, that's a TV.
Oh!
So you sit here and then watch TV.
That's the primitive TV? What's on, is it? And these are the days of our life. No, I'm sorry. It's daytime television, so we can't have... There's nothing, can't even have Cartoon Network on. I love the little hanging lamps. Is this your bedroom? Oh, this is!
Mm-hmm.
This looks great! I like how you have nightstands and everything. And what's in here? Do you have a cauldron in here?
This is the bathroom.
This is the bathroom?
Is it the pooper?
Okay. Is this the sink where you wash your hands?
It's the bath.
This is the bathtub. Oh, I'm gonna have man soup for dinner. Okay. That's actually pretty clever. I'm really liking that. I like your creativity. Seriously, you make my house look like garbage and I feel really bad. What's in this
There's
one?
Another pooper here.
Oh, is this the guest pooper?
Yep.
I like how there's a window so I can look out. I'm just clearly shitting and glancing out the window. It's like, oh, hey, Occupido, brother!
Underneath the ramp? Is that the one you're showing him?
No, not yet.
I kind of am underneath this ramp, though.
No, not
he
that
just,
one.
He just, like, barged in, though, and I was taking a dump, looking out the window, and he's like, hey! Is this, like, a balcony? Oh, this is part of the balcony. We'll save that for a second. And what's up here?
HP lives over here.
HP?
This is the cupboard under the stairs.
Oh, this is the pots! Harry Cooper's! It's the cupboard under the stairs. I love it. This is very cleverly done. Well done, sir. And there's a window in here so I can glance out the window while I poop. Because it's very serene and peaceful. This is our balcony. God, I want to tear down my house now. You make me feel so bad about my house.
Good.
It makes me sad. Oh, tell me about the painting. You painted the walls, right?
Oh, yeah.
It looks really good.
I painted the wood darker.
It
won't let me paint the other one white, though.
The, like, this little fleshy color stuff?
Yeah.
That doesn't paint?
Like a white. Nope.
But you
it
use...
does, but it won't let you paint it white, because apparently white is, like, the color to change things back.
Oh, that's weird. But apparently we'll play a little bit more with it later, but apparently this stuff can be dyed, and Tasty's building looks pretty sweet.
Oh, did you notice I dyed the fireplace?
I didn't, but this looks great! You can seriously paint the fireplace?
Mm-hmm.
That looks fantastic. I love the like red brick look. Oh, you are
And
just.
It smokes out the tops, yeah. I didn't realize that the fireplace actually put smoke out.
Let me check. Let me get this off. Oh, it does. This is like HGTV right now. This is ARK Real Estate. I'm showing off your house. This is what I've been dreaming about doing for the past like three episodes, is being an ARK Real Estate agent. Oh, is this, what is this, the secondary bedroom? The guest bedroom?
Mm-hmm.
I love it. I love the skylights that you did too. For real. I'm going to hire you to build me a house. I'm subcontracting you out. My house is
and
garbage.
This is their private balcony.
Oh, they have a private balcony. I love it. Well done, sir. Well done. Your house is impressive as shit. I need to step up my game. We're going to have to work on a house for Nicholas, because I can't apparently think outside of the box.
Literally.
Literally, I can't. All my structures are box-like related structures, and it makes me feel bad about myself. Cry. All right, now we're coming to Kitty's house. That looks like a temple way. And it does.
I'll come in.
Seriously? Okay. Well, it does
come
look.
Come inside.
All right. Phrasing. And it does kind of look like a temple. A little bit. I like it.
The front looks more like a temple.
Okay. How can I not go inside and look at your house?
Fine. You can come in.
All right. I'm coming in. I like your little patio thing, though. That looks nice. And you've got the little hanging brassiere lamp up the top. It's pretty sweet. This is your little kitchen.
Every time someone says brassiere, I think of a bra.
Your thurible lamp, whatever. I like how you've got the grill over here. You've got a little nice little kitchen area too. Oh, the little firewood holder right next to the fireplace. That looks good. God, it's so aesthetically pleasing. And you have your little rope ladder. What's up here? Is this your bedroom? You have a hammock under the sun. Your
yep,
skylight.
That's
this
my
is.
Bed.
This is like the perfect place. You could like kick back and read here. Have the sun. Oh, that's awesome. And there's your little bookshelf. Wow, Kitty.
I'm still working on some placement of stuff.
Well played.
You should come sit at the table.
Seriously? Okay. Well. What the shit? Why is it like? Oh, I can't even K mode out. It's like.
I don't know what it is, but your face ends up like below the table.
I came here to eat, but apparently I'm not tall enough. Oh, now I come out of the chair and I'm like standing on the table. Wonky. Alright, whatever. That's fine. Your patio looks awesome. Oh, yeah, wow. You've got a little stand, like a market stall.
Mm-hmm.
Oops. What have I done?
You bitch.
I tried to interact with it.
Oh my god.
Hang on.
Nick.
Hey, I can fix this. I've got this. Ready? Boop. Ah! I've returned it back to the once at which came. Oh, yay. That was
okay.
Close.
Okay. Just don't press E on it.
I won't. I'll not eat anything else. If you put something in this weapon thingy, it looks like there's actually weapons there.
Mm-hmm.
That's awesome.
Take them out. There's nothing there.
We gotta try this. You have a pike in here. Oh, God, that's so cool. I'm
Same
digging that.
Same goes for that bookshelf that was in here behind the table.
If you put stuff in it, it looks like there's stuff in it. But if you don't... What is this guy? Meat preserving shed. Oh, okay. Is this the upgraded, like, little preserving thing outside of the rack-looking thing that we messed with earlier?
Mm-hmm.
And what's this? The preserving shed. Is this one better?
I haven't tried it, but I think it actually cooks the meat.
Oh! Okay, that's interesting.
I haven't tried it yet.
And this thing looks awesome. Like, you guys building all this stuff makes me really, like, hate my house. Look at my shit constructions over there and your amazing constructions over here. Like, I want to tear down the storage shed and my house and just completely redo it and have you guys really help.
I can't help I'm sticking my tongue out at you because ours is better.
It is way better. All right, I think that's what we're going to do for sure. You guys have just, like, put me to shame with the buildy-buildy times. I can't build anything outside of the realm of a box. Let's redo it. Do you want to help me redo it?
Can I finish mine first?
Yeah, of course you can. All right, we're going to BRBs. We're going to let Kitty and Tasty do the final touches on their house, and we're going to improve mine. I'm hiring them as my exterior and interior decorators.
I want $500 an hour.
We'll BRB. How about 500 paste an hour? Because that I can afford.
We'll see.
500 real U.S. American dollars per hour seems a little steep. But
we'll see.
That's just me. Catch you guys in just a second. Everybody, we are back, and I'm super excited to show off the new base sort of new and improved base that Kitty and Tasty have inspired. We've got ourselves a little patio slash deck here. I made a garden that we could plant the new crops in. I'm very excited about this. Kitty, you're like roller skating around. Are you using the
No.
Oh, you must be using like the slingshot or something. I built
I'm playing around.
I built a patio deck and I put some pillars down. I got some braziers burning. Everything's looking so nice and pretty.
Stop saying braziers, I think of bras.
It's what what they're called. They're not called bras. They're called braziers. They burn things. We've still got our lumberjack
brazers.
Oh, brassers. Okay, wow. So we've still got our lumberjack theme going over here. I put down some of the hide tanners. Holy butt nuggets! I got a preserving thing. Yeah, that's the thing I'm looking for. I'm excited. We've got some lumber storage, got some stone fencing. Oh shit, there's a big gap in here. I'll have to fix this later.
What gap?
Look, do you see this big gap? Like right in my stone fencing? This is unaesthetically pleasing. We need to fix that.
I don't see anything.
Seriously?
It's so you can...
sneak in? Alright, our insidey parts are looking pretty bad. So we've got some stuff already made up, and I wanted to do this with you guys. We're going to put this stuff down together. We're going to furnish my home together. And I'm excited about this because I can start to finally live in some kind of semblance of civility. Actually, I'm going to put all this stuff on my hotbar. Let me do that really quick. Bew, bew, bew. We'll just put all this stuff here. Oh, and I've got the paintbrush. I'm actually going to leave the paintbrush on there because I want to show you guys something really quick with the paintbrush. And bew. There we go. Okay, so you can paint the stuff. We talked about this earlier. I actually don't necessarily like it too much, though. Like, see... And you can paint it, but it's just like, eh, whatever, you know. I might do tinker with it later. Oh crap! Did it actually paint? Oh no. Oops! Oh, you did that. You did that. You troll! Fix it. It looks terrible. Oh, you nugget butt.
Give me your paintbrush. Maybe I can erase it.
You have to have white to erase it. Do you have white dye?
Well, then I don't have anything.
You better go get some stimberries and make that shit. Okay. We're making our little storage boxy things. We're putting those down, making it look all nice. Oh, I didn't need to go back in there. We're going to put our grill down. Where should I put the grill? Should I put it next to the window? No, that's too close. I will actually put it right next
grills
to the window.
Grills do not go inside, Nick. It's just weird.
Seriously? Okay, fine. I'll put it outside. But I'll put it next to the windows.
Hey, I'll leave my grill inside. It looks nice.
We'll grill it. Actually, you know what? We'll grill right on the frickin' patio.
There you go.
This is how we do things up in here. I'm going to put it right here on the patio. Kasploot. There we go. We're going to grill out every day. Cook meat every day. Grilling out. So I could put my baker's oven inside then. We'll do that. That's on number three. And we'll put you in the corner. Baker's oven. And then we'll do our cooking table that we made. Oh, look. We're the regular baker. Yeah. Looking pretty sweet over here now. I'm going to put up my lamp. No snap. Oh, it's got a snap? Oh. Why do you have to snap so wonkies? Can I rotate?
What snaps?
The hanging lamp, but I don't want it to snap.
Oh, yeah.
I don't want it to snap to the side. I want it to snap, like, the other way. Can I do that?
It's testy. I'm trying to get it to snap in one ceiling and it wouldn't do it, but it would do another.
Yeah, it's doing one ceiling over here, but the chain is going to the side.
Mm-hmm.
It won't snap on my middle one. I guess I'll put it back there. Whatever.
It looks fine.
Yeah, it looks fine. Whatever. Fine. I need a wall. Oh, you fixed my wall. I don't have any oil actually though. We're gonna put my dining table right here, in the corner. But first I lied. I'm sorry. We're gonna put my chair down, and then we'll put my dining table down. Six. It's on my sixth slot. God, this thing is so tall. It's so ridiculously tall. Pfft, whatever. We're gonna eat really tall then. And there, go place, do your thing. There it is. Okay, we got it. I don't know how much I like this table, but it's fine, I suppose, for aesthetical pleasings. Aesthetically,
turn it on, Nick.
Aesthetically farm pleasing. You turned on my brazier. It looks so pretty. I'm so glad. What else did I have that I had made up? Let me check my inventories.
You still look like you're under the table.
I do? That was pretty much it.
I don't know when you sit on the table.
I think I got everything.
Oh, shit, I'm stuck.
Except my cauldron. Can I put my bubble toil and trouble right over here? No, we're going to put this next to the thing. There we go. Bubble Bubble, Toils and Troubles, Fire Burn, and Cauldron Bubble. And we've got our fermenting cask, which is where we get our burr.
Beer.
It's burr. It's pronounced burr. It's where we get our burr. Can I put this? I'm going to put this like right here. How's that look? No! Can I pick this up? Yes, I can! We're going to put this on the... You punched my... I've had this sitting for like 3 seconds, and you punched it already. This is why I can't have nice things. Can I pick up the table? No, I can't pick up this table. However, I'm going to demolish this chair. We're going to put our beer barrel up on here so that we can come over and have kegger parties, and we're going to get right on the edge so it looks like you can fill up your cup. There we go. Oh god, I'm stuck. Oh, I'm stuck! I'm so stuck! I'm stuck so bad! Tasty, save me! Oh god, I don't have to break a wall to get out of here. Wait, Tasty, come punch me loose! Oh, I think I'm okay. I think I'm okay.
No, we'll break a wall.
No, don't break my walls. I don't have any to replace them.
Break a wall.
I'm gonna break your face. Oh wait, I can just pick this up. I'm free!
You fucking...
it took me a little while to figure that out, then I was like, wait, I can just pick this up. I don't need you to punch me.
You're gonna get stuck again.
Shut your mouth hole. We're gonna do this. No, I can't do that. Can I do...
You just shit inside your house.
Well, it's my house. I'll shit inside of it if I want. Why can't I... You know what? Screw it. We're gonna put it like this. And we're gonna have keggers at my place. There we go. Oh yeah, your head's in the kegger. Wait, stay in that chair. Stay in it. Ah! Did it just kick you out?
Did.
Okay, well, we're gonna break
this
chair.
It's equivalent to taking somebody's chair out from underneath.
I know, right? It's really funny. Yeah, we don't need chairs in here. This is a kegger house. Actually, I'm gonna put chairs down here. No tables. The table is only for the beer stand. We don't care about like people being comfortable or eating their food. Everybody eats standing up in this house. That's what it is. There. Nice. Okay. I'm happy with this.
I hear it's good for your digestive system.
What, to eat standing up? Is that true?
Mm-hmm.
All right. My house is somewhat furnished. Oh, and I put the glass panels in. The skylights. Tasty inspired the skylights for me, and I really like them. What's up there, skunk beaver? I see you got a new skunk.
It's my beaver.
It's your beaver? Does
no,
your
you have it.
How much wood can
Don't
you fit
do
in your
the joke. Don't do the joke.
How much wood can I your beaver hold? How much I love this preserving bin, by the way. I'm really excited to try this thing out. I wonder which tier is better. I think this one's supposed to be the equivalent of a fridge, but I'm not 100% sure, and it takes firewood, I believe, to power. Which is sort of the source of all energy in this frickin' thing. Can I... A very primitive but effective way of preserving consumables and crops over by smoking over low heat. What? I don't understand the over. But is it on? Do I have to... No? Set pin code? Access... Maybe it's not firewood. Maybe it's spork powder. Let's see. I think we've got some spork powder in here when we were messing around earlier. That's a bunch of meat for useless purposes. What about in here? We're gonna redo the storage shed. Oh, here's spork powder. Yay. Let's try some sporks. And see if that'll let me turn it on. Oh wait, it's smoking. Did you do something?
No.
Oh, maybe it just started. Oh no, maybe it's because of the spork powder. Let's take this off, hang on. It's spork powder. It's not, oh, did you take out the spork powder?
No.
Seriously?
You did. I think he's trolling.
Why are you trolling? I hate this game. I don't like the troll Nicholas game. It works too well. Well, now that we've got a crappie plot, and it's rain, so it's got some water in them, we need... Oh, God, we need a dung beetle. Ugh, we're gonna have to go in one of the caves. Let's see if we've got some of this, like, ridiculous cashew stuff. Wheat, cabbage, cashew... do I have any other random seeds? Okay, that's fine. We'll start with these three, and we're gonna try to grow some crappies. This whole back row is gonna be wheat. Just because I think wheat is an important crop. So we're going to have two of those. Two of those. This one's going to be the cashew tree. And this one will be cabbage. Cabbage. And this will be whatever else. Oh, we could do like coffee and stuff. We're going to have to gather some of those seeds. I think we've just been throwing them out at this point.
Tobacco.
Oh my god, I can finally smoke that cigarette, which I do not support. Don't start smoking. It's bad for you. But in the game, it'll be okay. I'm going to steal this lumber door, since we have one, and I'm just going to go ahead and put it on. I know it's not going to look great, but it's going to complete my house motif. Oh, look! It's garbage. It looks okay from the inside, though. No, it doesn't, actually. I thought it
just
looked
open.
Good. Brick frame.
Just leave it open at all times?
Yeah.
Yeah, nobody's gonna break in. Yeah, I don't want to do the, like, half brick, half wood thing. I like the... Oh, you know what we should do, actually? I think there's a glass door.
Doesn't fit.
Oh, really? Did you break it? Why'd you break my door?
I broke in your house.
You did, you dick nose. Okay, I need somebody repair my table since you just punched it to death.
Don't you have some planks and iron?
You put a preserver. It sounded like somebody just beat the shit out of you with a stick on your. Whack, 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 whack! somebody put a preserving shed in here. Which one's better? It's like right over my storage shelfie. I don't necessarily want this here. Can I pick it up? Yeah, we're gonna destroy it. I think that this guy is better. We'll have to test that out for later purposes. Because I'm curious. I want to know which one's better. Did you put stuff in here? Oh, if you put stuff, it looks... Oh, I see. It functions like the weapon rack. So this is empty, and this has got stuff in it. Oh, that's beautiful. I love it. Why are you just running around punching all of my stuff?
Hit my macro.
You hit your punch macro that wrecks all my stuff? Look! Now this needs to be repaired, too. My house is not your player.
What?
I don't know what you're doing. Did I just knock your ass out with one punch? What? I just one punch manned you? One punch! That's awesome! Go to sleep, you bitch nugget. Okay, enough screwing around for us, guys. This is pretty much going to do it for the video today. I hope you liked it. I think these are the best houses in Primitive Plus. I don't mean mine specifically. I need to fix this little area right here. Let's, you know what?
I added something to mine.
Did you? Okay, we'll check yours out really quick. I'm going to make one more big stone thing, though. Big.
We should have a vote.
I need 20 more stone. Yeah, we should have a vote. Actually, vote in the comments who your favorite house is. That's fantastic. We're going to check Kitty's house out again. I actually really like your...
Tasties.
I really like your cheese wedge doorstop house. Let's check this out.
Odactyl rolls.
Odactyl? Okay, you've got a little dino storagey thing going on down here. Let's check out your upstairsies and see what you did. Yours really does look like a...
I added the paintings.
Oh, you got yours to do the cool way. That's super hard. Oh, yeah, we got to check out your paintings. You've got these amazing templates for your paintings. I really like your anime template. Can I not get in this house? What the tits? Oh, my God. This is an epic RG painting. I love these templates. Where did you get the templates?
There's two upstairs. ARK templates?
ARKtemplates.com? Okay, there you go, guys.
Free plug.
Yeah, ARKtemplates.com. Got a free plug. I know. I want people to be able to get it. If they like it, I want them to be able to get it. So ARKtemplates.com is where you get this. And is this a... It's a Pokédactyl. A Tyranno...
A Pokédactyl?
It's a P. Tyrannomon. It looks like a Pokemon. All right, well, I see how you've added like the metal-y glass window things. I don't necessarily like that. I wish it was wood. Oh, did you do something more out here? Oh, you added a punching dummy. Oh,
yeah,
that's really
and
nice.
Then I put these pillars right here because something wasn't lining up, and I wanted it to look nice.
Oh, the pillar. So oh, look at the arc, the war map. Hang on, I got a bloom quality off for this. RBLOOMQUALITY0. Boop. Oh God. Gamma, we got a gamma up. I like how you've got the arc thing over the map. I can't really see it because it's damn nighttime right now, but
there.
That doesn't help. I got a gamma down now, gamma 2. But it looks, you kind of get the idea. She painted the arc symbol over the war map, which looks pretty cool. Well, guys, that's going to do it for us. I hope you liked the video. If you did, you know what to do. Bang, bang. Please vote for your house that you like the best. Is it Tasty's Cheese Wedge, Kitty's Temple? Oh my God, why do the lights keep going on and off?
Because Tasty's trolling.
You trolley. Or do you like my new and improved, very basic, simplistic Primitive Plus house? Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed the video. Please remember to take care of yourselves and stay awesome. We will catch you in the next episode. Later.
He's about to die.
No, don't kill me.